Let me tell you something. A good woman is an investment, but a bad bitch, that's a bill. Case in point, had a little young nigga was getting money, street money with me, man, out here in the street. I'm talking about real money. Every time he get his bag, he go to the strip club and pull a goddamn stripper. He met this one stripper that took him down through there, and she was the rise and fall of it all. Watch this. Took her. Goddamn, went over there to Dominican Republic, got her titties done, got her ass done in Japan. And when he got back to the city, I find out she took that new ass and new titties and was sitting on another nigga mushroom tip that he ain't know about, but I ain't wanna hurt his feelings, I ain't tell him nothing. So what this? He done blew the bag on it. I'm telling the young nigga, I say, bro, stop spending all your money on this broad, dog. She only with you for what you do. She don't rock with you like that. He say, bro, she love me, bro. We just came off vacation. He got hooked on the lifestyle. He taking her to five-star restaurants. He taking her to Chanel. He taking her to Gucci. He taking her to Louis. He taking her everything he feel like he could impress this motherfucker. But see, the thing is, he depressing himself because he feeling alone. Because she's showing him in certain signs that she really don't rock with him like that. I told the young nigga, I say, bruh, when you go broke, she gonna fall off for you. He ain't listen to bro. She love me, bro. He stopped messing with me because I'm telling him by her. Because in the midst of it, she know that I'm woke. So she trying to keep him from rhyming. So watch this. One day the feds blitz, caught him with 30 bricks, gave his ass 100 years. He wasn't even sentenced yet. He sitting in the holding cell before he got his goddamn number in the goddamn jail. Before he got his goddamn time in the jail, she was gone. And that lead me to tell you niggas this, dog. Stop spending your money on women. If you went broke, they couldn't goddamn help you get it back up, dog. Y'all going broke on these women, dog. Time as you go broke, the bitch done broke off from your dumb ass, dog. Find you a woman, dog, that you could invest in, and that investment come with a return and a guarantee. You know if you get locked up, she gonna ride with you to the dope. You know if you get locked up, she gonna take care of your four kids. If you get locked up and dining out, you know damn well she gonna run your business for you. Pick up, drop off. She ain't finna knock off. She don't care nothing about a nigga who got a bigger dick or a longer bankroll than you, cause she ain't there for the bankroll. A lot of y'all niggas out here spending money, ass and titties, for a bitch that taking that ass and titties to sit on another nigga Jimmy, another nigga mushroom tip. Soon as you get goddamn broke off with all that time, she dip. Man, listen, wake up, dog. Learn the rule of reciprocation. If a woman ain't giving you as much as you giving her, then you wasting. It's not an investment. That's a bill. That ain't nothing but a T-Mobile bill. That ain't nothing but a cable bill, light bill, a goddamn food bill. But you paying for a lifestyle that you really can't afford, because in the long run, dog, you're going to wish like hell that you had that investment, because that investment come with a guarantee and a warranty and a return, dog. Get you a woman, dog, that when you blow that bag, you know if it got bad, she ain't going to leave you down bad. Get you a real woman, you know that you can put something in and you know it's coming back again and again if you really need it. Understand what I'm saying? A lot of y'all niggas out here, man, y'all rocking with the wrong kind of women, man, and they gonna take you to the cleaners because her whole demeanor. She looking for that nigga that got the check. She in the strip club, where it's at. Tell me how you seen her. Understand what I'm saying? Stop blowing your bag, dog, on nothing that don't come with a goddamn return on it, man. You blowing your bag, dog. You ain't gonna keep getting that scam money. You ain't gonna keep getting the drug money. You ain't gonna keep getting that goddamn money you making out here in these streets, dog. It's for a good time, but not for a long time. Make sure you got some, dog. When it get down and out, she gonna ride with you to the bus stop. She ain't just there for the glitz, glamour, and gold. She don't care how many bags got sold. She don't care about going to goddamn get that Versace purse. She don't need designer clothes. She'll wear a Walmart purse and got her $1,000 in that Walmart purse before she go spend $1,500 of your money on the goddamn purse, dummy. If that woman pressuring you to go to five-star restaurants that she can't take herself to, bro, you ain't got no real deal woman, dog. You got you a bill. And she for any nigga, she for the streets. These women out here for the streets. They ain't playing fair. They ain't for you. Then you lose it all. If you lost everything you got, they gonna leave you. She gonna fall off from you. She gonna change her goddamn number. Hit you with the block button and the goddamn state gonna serve you them papers, stay away order. And if you come round the, if your broke ass come round the fuck ass, she gonna put your ass in jail. And you gonna wish you had an investment. That woman you looking down on right now, that sleep next to you, that you really don't want, dog, that's the woman you need. That's the woman that's good for your life. Man, fuck these hoes, man. They don't care about you, bro. They only here for what you could do for them. You cut off them benefits, loyalty come with benefits. Soon as you cut them benefits, they loyalty switch up on you. They don't care about you, bro. Get you a real woman, dog, that's gonna ride with you, dog. And she there for you. She ain't there for what you could do. She there for you. You went down, bro. She believe in you so bad, so much that you, she know you gonna get it back. She'll go sleep in the streets with you. She'll cook, she'll make sure you eat. She don't care about eating out. Sometimes she offer, and you tell her, baby, I got it, what you doing? She offering too much because she love you. She believe in you. Get you an investment, because them investments come with great returns. And God gonna reward you, because you stand down till you come up. You a Jay-Z, and you're looking for a Beyonce. You a Will Smith, and you're looking for a Jada. Oh, look, ain't that the bitch saying, take a minute. You ain't looking for no Jada. You ain't looking for no August Alsteen. You ain't looking for them. You looking for a real Michelle Obama. You Barack. Yeah, that's what you looking for. Learn, dog, about the difference between these women out here. Because why you getting this money, dog? It'd be too hard to tell what kind of woman you got until goddamn. Even ice seem hard until you put a little fire up under it. And then it melt. So melt that ice. Get that woman appraised. Because she might be made in China just like that ass and titties that you bought from her behind her. Made in China. Faker than a $3 bill. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. YouTube.com/NinoBrown305. Y'all make sure y'all go to WeTheBusiness.com and get one of these shirts. If you ain't supporting, you ain't important. Get one of these crowns, get a pair of these shades, man. Y'all show some love, babe. Set your post notifications on. Y'all make sure y'all call me today. 786-310-3112. We The Business.